A worldwide trend that can be noted is the ever-increasing portion of fine and ultra-fine iron ores that are mined for use in the iron and steel industry. Existing sinter plants, however, are not capable of efficiently processing larger quantities of undersized ore fractions. Extremely fine iron ores must normally be pelletized prior to charging into a blast furnace. This incurs increased iron-making costs compared with ore agglomeration by means of sintering. As an answer to the wish of sinter producers to use higher portions of fine and ultra-fine iron carriers in the sinter raw mix, Primetals Technologies has developed a special raw mix preparation process known as the Intensive Mixing and Granulation System. Depending on the raw materials, this solution enables up to 100% pellet feed with a grain size of less than a tenth of a millimeter to be used in the sinter raw mix. Furthermore, a high-quality sinter is produced at high productivity levels and at a lower energy consumption rate compared with conventional sinter plant systems. The intensive mixing and granulation system from Primetals Technologies consists of proportioning bins, an intensive mixing unit, and an intensive granulator or a standard granulation drum. The various raw materials stored in individual bins are precisely dosed onto a conveyor belt. Applying a level tool process optimization system, the chemical composition of the sinter raw mix can be easily modified in real time by automatic adjustments of the raw material dosing rates according to the defined sinter recipe. This is carried out remotely from the convenience of the control room. The raw materials extracted from the dosing bins are transferred to the intensive mixer where thorough homogenization takes place. Thanks to the special design features of the intensive mixer, a faster and far higher homogeneity of the material mix is achieved than is possible using conventional mixing drums. In fact, the outstanding homogenization results means that prior raw material treatment in blending yards is no longer required. Following mixing, the sinter raw mix is charged to the granulator unit where granulation to the required grain size is carried out to ensure optimum permeability of the sinter bed. The intensive granulation unit offers a number of advantages compared to a standard drum-type granulator. Not only can high portions of ultra-fine materials be processed, self-cleaning of the inside walls of the granulator is efficiently performed by the rotating arms. The rotation speed of the granulation tools can be changed, as opposed to only one rotation speed in conventional granulation drums. A certain quantity of water is injected in specific ratios into both the intensive mixer and granulation units to ensure ideal particle adhesion. The granulated material is then charged onto the sinter strand where it is ignited at between 1150 and 1250 degrees Celsius. The high homogeneity and permeability of the sinter raw mix are decisive factors for achieving a stable sintering process, high plant productivity, and a low fuel consumption. The resulting sinter product fully meets the physical characteristics and chemical composition required by the blast furnace. The first intensive mixing and granulation system was put into operation at the sinter plant of First Alpine Stahl Donowitz in Austria in the late 1990s. Other recent installations were at the Dragon Steel Corporation in Taiwan and at the Ipatinga and Cubatão Steelworks of the Brazilian steel producer Usiminas. The industrially proven intensive mixing and granulation system from Primetals Technologies substantially increases the portion of ultra-fine iron ores that can be used in the sintering process. The ideal combination of mixing and granulator machine types and the respective dimensions is made on the basis of the available raw materials. Customized and cost-optimized solutions are thus available to maximize sinter plant performance while assuring highest product quality. The advantages for producers are decisive. No blending yards required. Lower investment costs. Use of up to 100% pellet feed in the sinter raw mix. Increased flexibility in the selection of raw materials. Improve sinter raw mix homogeneity, including recyclable reverts. Reduce solid fuel consumption. Ideal for installation in both new and existing sinter plants. The intensive mixing and granulation system from Primetals Technologies. A very fine solution indeed.